all the bikes here for the Murray Man Triathalon 2022. 400 competitors. Good thing for the Riverland here in Barmera. Few dollars worth of bikes there. Zoom in on a couple of these. Like this bike here, there's got to be some dollars worth in that bike there. Pretty space age. Actually, to tell you the truth, that looks like a battery on the top there. Looks a bit dodgy. Going to be a pretty good sight seeing all these bikes coming down the road tomorrow morning, 6 a.m. for the swim, and then the bike, and then the run. Peace.